straddle mount, you want to have your palms facing away from you. You're going to have them beside each other in the middle of the bottom point of the hoop. You're going to keep your arms engaged. You're going to drop your weight under the hoop. Then you're going to bring your legs up, your knees up to your chest. Bring your legs out in a straddle. You're then going to wrap your legs around the bottom of the hoop in a hox position. You then need to move your hands to outside your knees, and you're going to turn your palms to face up. You're then going to slide your hands up the hoop at the same time to push yourself through the hoop. To get up into seated position, you need to push down the legs and through the shoulders at the same time. So I'll just demonstrate how we get through that. And to get down, you want to make sure that you're sliding your hands down the hoop at the same time, equal distance. You're then going to slide back into your straddle hox position. Bring your palms together in the middle of the hoop. Drop your weight under the hoop. Bring your knees up to your out to the straddle, and then down under the hoop. So I'll just show you first. Thank you.